And you can't portray a budget as a compromise when it ignores the spending problem here in Washington. House and Senate budget committees have looked at the numbers and found that this plan only reduces the deficit by around $100 billion over the next 10 years. It's just not serious. Rather than cutting spending, this plan increases it by nearly $1 trillion.